If you buy a carbon steel wok, before you use it, you season it. It's very important. The best way is use a piece of pork fat. You know, you heat up the wok with a low heat and use this piece of fat, rub it. Let this oil, you know, the pork oil, release and coat on this wok, and then leave this oil on for 2 or 3 days. Don't touch it, and then you can wash it and use it cook food. And every time after you use this wok, you wash it and dry it immediately to prevent it getting rust.